fuerza, con fuerza.
Arriba, más duro, más duro, para arriba, para arriba, para arriba. Para el otro lado, tía. ¡Ay! Arriba.
Ahí va.
You sure?
Yep.
I haven't seen it.
Yeah, it's moving, dude. It's moving. Are you okay with that? I don't know if it's going to go finish it.
Maybe he's getting eaten by a snake.
Well, there's none.
Why don't you reach your hand in there and find out?
Where's the snake?
The head is on the other side, Jania.
Oh, I feel like it's stuck. Do you think it's a ghost in the middle?
I think it's just like a kind of...
Oh, mira, mira, paro, mira, paro.
Wow, that's pretty. Yeah. Todos los animales en un día, en un segundo.
I will selfie with
him. Ah! Dragonfly!
Oh, it's in your hair.
Take it out.
No.
Dale,
look.
Guys, get together.
Mira
la colita!
Where's the other?
Con un palo, Jania. Con un palito.
Coge palo, ese palo.
Ah, la patita. Dale, mira el palo, por favor. Mira el palo aquí.
Jania, el palo. Mi mamá no le gusta que toquen ningún animal.
Oye, Jania, mire el palo aquí. Don't dárselo.
Don't get bit, that's a
snapper.
Espérate,
wait, let me take a
don't
picture.
Don't get bit, that's a snapper.
Jania, apunta el arma para allá, que si viene para acá.
Caballero.
Ay, qué fuerte.
I don't think she wants to be there.
It's just hiding them because I like terrified it.
Ay Dios, voy a mantener el estatus a mi tía.
I don't think it's like, how the hell did it get there? Did it get stuck? Like,
I don't think so.
You really don't think so?
Alright. Mission done.
Just give it.
Good job.
Just gave it a heart attack.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, what are all those pictures I just took?
Also, it's a snapping turtle. Did he
it's
jump
still
in?
There.
And I thought it was still frozen there.
Yeah.
¿Entonces estaba trabada ahí o qué?
No sé si estaba trabada o si estaba ahí a propósito.
Esos colores te quedan especialmente beautiful. Medina, tírame la foto.
As future physicians, we'll have the unique opportunity and the privilege to be a part of so many important moments for the lives of those we care. Some of them will be joyous, while others will be filled with sadness. It's in those moments that we reaffirm the reason we went into medicine in the first place.